healthcare technology to assist in caring for older adults living with dementia. Seniors who have dementia thrive in routine. Healthcare technology can help establish routines that will help ease them into their new home and allow for a more consistent, happier life. This may include setting out schedules or writing out what needs to be done each day. It also includes promoting exercises like walking around the block every morning at 10 a.m. or engaging in social activities like visiting an old friend or family member. In this video, I will share 6 ways to use healthcare technology when working with older adults living with dementia. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Topics that I cover on this channel are digital health, senior housing, senior living, aging in place, and technology for older adults. We also talk about caregiving, longevity, and attitudes towards aging. So please subscribe to the channel, press that like button, click on that bell icon to get notified when there's a new video. So let's embrace the aging journey as we walk together in the best part of life. With the aging population, dementia is unfortunately becoming more and more prevalent. It's important to understand how healthcare technology can assist in caring for people with dementia, as this can be a very challenging job. Healthcare technology also provides a platform for families to assess their loved ones who might not communicate verbally or adequately express themselves due to symptoms related to Alzheimer's disease. Healthcare technology is helpful when working with older adults who have dementia. 1. Create a customized care plan that includes all the tasks and medications you need daily. The great thing about caring for an older adult with dementia is that there are many things you can do to help them. One way to improve their quality of life is by creating personalized care plans tailored specifically for the individual's needs. A customized care plan might include reminders on when medication should be taken or what food should be eaten at certain times during the day. They'll also have tasks like bathing someone who has trouble getting around without assistance. The daily medication schedule will ensure that all the necessary medication get administered properly, so nothing slips through the cracks due to forgetfulness or confusion. Another way healthcare technology is helpful when working with older adults who have dementia is 2. There are apps on your phone for medication reminders, tracking appointments, and communicating with family members. Adding a mobile app to your phone could be life-changing for those living with dementia. For example, you can install an app like Medication Reminders that will remind you when it's time to take your medication and track all the medicines in one spot, making sure there is no confusion about what needs to be taken at which time. There are also apps such as My Day Planner, where family members or caretakers can update their appointments to ensure that you won't miss any. All these features allow users to communicate seamlessly with loved ones staying back home. There's a video named Are You Prepared for the Increase in Cases of Dementia? If you want to learn more, check out this video here. Another way healthcare technology is helpful when working with older adults who have dementia is 3. Medical alert system, allowing you to get help right away when something is wrong. Watching an elderly loved one struggle with dementia can be a trying time and a very heart-wrenching experience. And while it is difficult to see them become frail, confused, or forgetful as they age, there are steps that you can take to make their life easier. One solution is a medical alert system that connects with your phone so you always know if something has happened or there's been an emergency regardless of where you are. One of the major concerns for people aging at place is what to do if something happens, such as a fall, and nobody's around to help them. Well, this can be scary because it might take a few hours for someone to come to help them. As you get older, your sense of balance gets weaker, which means falls happen more often. Getting an alert system, like a medical one, will give seniors a peace of mind knowing that they can reach out for help before it's too late. Another way healthcare technology is helpful when working with older adults with dementia is that 4. Use voice recognition software to dictate notes or documents instead of typing them out. The use of voice recognition software can help take the stress out of everyday life for those with dementia. Voice recognition programs make things easier for both parties of the conversation. They allow caregivers and loved ones more freedom when giving commands or dictating notes about their day. Speak into the app on your own phone, like someone else dictating back at you or what they want to be written down. There's a video, I'm Living with Dementia, Joy and Purpose, and if you want to watch that, check out this video here. Another way healthcare technology is helpful when working with older adults with dementia is 5. It keeps track of your memory while writing down what happened each day in your journal or diary. Keeping track of your memory is a great way to stay organized, and this tool can be beneficial for those who have dementia. Many families find that writing down what happened each day in a journal or diary can help someone with dementia. This way, they don't forget as quickly about important events. They can also feel more connected to loved ones and less isolated. There's a video about amyloid beta in Alzheimer's disease. If you want to check it out, click on this video. Another way healthcare technology is helpful when working with older adults with dementia is 6. Make sure to get enough exercise every day. Even just walking around the block is good for your brain. We all know that there are many benefits to exercise. It's essential for your heart, but it also helps keep you sharp. Studies show that staying active every day can help stave off age-related brain decline in the form of dementia or memory loss. Just take some time off from watching Netflix today and go on a walk with an older loved one. 7. Install locks on cabinets and drawers to prevent accidents or theft. Forgetfulness and misplacements happen to the best of us, but for those living with dementia, it's a part of their everyday life. This can lead to accidents like falling or getting burned from hot pots or stoves, or even worse things such as theft. Many people end up putting their medications or valuable things somewhere that they forget, or sometimes like in a locked cabinet that they don't know how to get into, and consequently become victims of theft by not able to get access to when they need it the most. This is why we recommend installing locks on cabinets and drawers so that your loved one won't have anything taken from them. Installing locks on cabinets or drawers that contain potentially dangerous items. This will help keep them from getting into trouble while trying to find something they need without worrying about someone taking advantage of your loved one's condition. 8. Install motion sensor light in the bathroom and bedroom for safety at night. One way to help older adults living with dementia is by installing motion sensors in their room. This will provide increased safety when they are out of bed at night or if someone else enters the room while they're asleep. The sensor can be set up so that it has a light come on once movement is detected and then automatically switches off after 1 minute. This is another means to keep your loved one safe. 9. Purchase a bedside alarm that can sense when someone has gotten up during the night. Have you found yourself constantly getting up in the middle of the night to check up on your loved one? Did your loved one, your parent, admit that it was they who got out of bed again instead of thinking there's something wrong with them? Well, a bedside alarm could be just what you need. This alarm is placed next to their bed at all times. So when someone gets up during the night, this device will sense that movement and sound an alert that's loud enough for everyone else to hear. Another advantage is how easy these alarms are. Simply plug in near their headboard. Set the activity sensitivity level. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Topics that I cover in this channel are digital health, senior housing, senior living, aging in place, and technology for older adults. We also talk about caregiving, longevity, and attitude towards aging. So please subscribe to the channel, press that like button, click on that bell icon to get notified when there's a video. So let's embrace the aging journey as we walk together in the best part of life. With the aging population, the need for healthcare is more important than ever. Caregiving can be a stressful and time-consuming job that requires constant attention to detail. Many innovative technologies are available today to help with this task, like patient remote monitoring systems or medication reminder devices. But what about those with cognitive impairment? It's hard enough to care for someone who has dementia without having to worry about their safety in their home environment. If you want to learn more about how healthcare technology works and what the benefits are for your situation, please reach out.